Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss about the tips and tricks to prepare well for JEE Advanced. Now let's begin. The first tip is be well focused. Like, you need to focus well on the exam, okay? First you need to have your career goal that you need to score well for the exam, then only you'll get interest to focus on the exam. So first fix yourself that you are going to be one of the top 100 or top 1000 people in the exam, okay? Then you'll automatically focus on the exam and plan well. Relax in between, like while preparation is going on, in between take a small naps, take a small breaks and all, so that you can get back your energy. Revise frequently, like whatever you study morning, evening or afternoon, all the things you need to revise once again before you go to sleep. Like night you must revise all the things from morning to evening, whatever you have prepared, all the things you need to revise well at night before you sleep, so that you can memorize the things well and you will not forget the concepts well, like so soon if you revise. Otherwise you'll easily forget them, okay? And keep on attempting mock tests, okay? Then you will know what topics are difficult for you to solve and what topics are time consuming. All these things you can know, and how to manage your time also you will know only if you attempt the mock test. And I already said you, time management is very important because there is a limited time and many questions will be given, so you should not waste your time. Time management is very important to score well for JEE Advanced, okay? And always be confident, because if you are not at all confident, you will even forget the things which you have already studied. So always be confident and work hard, okay? And always solve and refer to previous year's papers, so that you will know what topics are frequently repeated and what topics you need to concentrate more, okay? All these things you can know and decide once you refer to the previous year's papers. And no distractions, like make yourself sure that you will not distract yourself at all, okay? Because no mobiles, no television, no no playing of online games and all. Concentrate more on exams, and if you get any doubts, clarify them as soon as possible. Choose best place to study. Always choose a peaceful place to study. Stay positive and all the very best for your exam. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And if you have any queries, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And all the very best for your exam. Thank you.